Howdy everybody, Bobby Brown. We've made it to South Dakota. We left yesterday morning from North Carolina around 8:30. And we stayed on the road for about 17 hours. Got up this morning, made it to the South Dakota line there. Had about 445 more miles to go. And we finally made it into this coffee cup fuel stop right here for some fuel. So that's what we're doing. We're fueling up the bus. We're going to get on into Sturgis.
My name is Rob.
Rob. And Rob, yes, where are you from?
I'm from Corvallis, Oregon. And I'm out here supporting Tim Elliott, new single Boom.
Wow, that's freaking great, man. Thank
you.
That's a long way to come all the way up here.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You can follow me on Snapchat, Twitter, and Instagram at Rob Does It All. There we go.
There you go. Rob Does It All. Woo! Hey, everybody. Bobby Brown. Day two here at Sturgis. Great gig last night. Had a lot of fun. Not a huge crowd, but a very happy, responsive crowd. I think it's going to really kick off hard tonight. Saturday night will be the big one. And, of course, the official rally doesn't kick off until Monday. So we're here kind of just getting things warmed up. Let's go have a look around.
Hello, Bobby Brown.
Sign coming back today, do another picture of the same place.
Very cool. Nice meeting you guys.
Thank you.
Enjoy biking.
Have a good one.
Edward, where are you from?
Wyoming.
Wyoming. Is this your first year working here in Sturgis?
Yes, sir.
All right, cool. Did you get to see the Tim Elliott Band last night?
Yeah, caught the end of it.
Did
guys.
We rock or what?
Yeah.
All right. Edward's a really cool dude, man, and he's been out in the sun working his ass off, listening to this dyno